Good morning and welcome to another week in my life. So I'm predicting that this week in my life is going to be very fun and very relaxing. So yesterday was the first day where I was like chilling, and yesterday I slept for like 12-13 hours straight because I just got done with my birthday series and I just wanted to sleep. So today we're leaving to the Happy Place Villas, Alibag mein. I'm going there after 6 months because of the lockdown. So the main reason why we're going to the Happy Place Villas is because it's going to be reopening very soon. I think it's going to reopen by the time you watch this video, it has reopened. So we just need to clean up the place and just like do a little bit of maintenance. That's our main goal. And other than that, of course, we're going to chill a little bit, dip into the pool and just do all of that. Unfortunately, none of my friends are going to be joining me because sabka exam hai ya kuch na kuch kaam hai. But I think maybe Mayur bhai might be able to join us, but we're not sure. For now, it's just going to be Aditya, Adya and I. So yeah, let's just get started with this video. I've kept like all of my clothes in this laundry basket and that's how I'm going to like take it with me. So yeah, that's everything that I'm taking with me.
लॅपटॉप तर बघ ना, तिला वाटतं मला कळणारच नाही. मला कळतं कारण का तो कॅमेरा मी जास्त हँडल करतो.
स्माईल. Hi guys, good morning. So I didn't really vlog much yesterday, only because we got so busy with the whole maintenance and like the DIYs, and we were just doing a lot and there was no scope for vlogging. So today is gonna be a rather chill day and it's gonna be a fun one, I think. So I'm gonna vlog today for sure. I think Mayur bhai is also gonna come today, so that's nice. So yeah, I'll take you guys through my day. Let me get up and like freshen up first. So it's been 6 months since I haven't like dipped into a pool, and finally I'm gonna go in a pool now. I forgot to carry my swimming costume, so I'm just gonna wear like shorts and like a regular top. But yeah, let's go. Look who's here. Say hi.
What's up?
So it's only 6 right now and it's already super super dark. I think it's about to start raining. It still looks brighter on camera, but I think it's definitely gonna start raining. Ooh, pretty. It's only 6, but ekdam raat time ho gaya, so why not? Looks very nice.
Please get in only through the ladder.
Ja, ja, ja. Pura pool ka paani hil gaya.
It's time for Adi Cam. See Maddie, Maddie Jalpuri. Hey Maddie, you peed in the pool, right? You peed in the pool, right? Caught in the act.
Focus bhi nahi.
No, I think hai. I mean, I can't see shit. Did you see lightning? So we're about to enter the pool again. Adi's about to enter the pool for the first time. Let's go, guys. Wow, amazing step.
Adi Cam again, guys.
Huh?
Welcome to Adi Cam.
Wow.
I'm gonna make it a series अभी आदि कैम. देखा शार्क निकलेगा अभी वो फिल्टर में से. थंडर हो रहा है.
I think I should do a 24-hour pool challenge.
यही बाकी है.
I will do that. I love the pool. सब लोग निकल गए but.
महारानी साहब वो खाना पानी कैसा करेगा उसमें.
Bye. So I'm still in the pool. What's the time?
It's 8:23.
Yes, it's 8:23. We've caught us some food. I'm really hungry. And also, itna time main pool mein thi, I forgot that I've colored my hair. it doesn't look red anymore, so I'm just worried ki all the red has like faded. We'll see in a bit. I don't want to come out of the pool, but I should probably because khana aayega third time mein, so I'm going to get out probably. Hi guys, so we just had dinner and now we're just gonna chill. Karaoke system on kiya, we're just gonna sing some songs and then I don't think we're gonna sleep anytime soon. 3-4 to bajenge. So yeah, I don't think there's anything to vlog as such raat ko because we're just gonna talk and like chill. But if there is anything, I'll show it to you guys. Yeah, so that's the scene. Sorry, we're using the karaoke. Yeah, boombox karaoke.
We're just looking at these crazy
people. Yeah, literally. He's not drunk, guys. He's just having his first glass of.
Made for you because he doesn't know the lyrics to any song.
Oh, shit.
Good morning. Kuch bol do good morning. I know, right? We're trying to get missile. Kab se we're trying. Adu's trying. I know, it's not good morning, actually it's good afternoon.
Charsulla Gardulla, tu kya hai?
Hello? Pagal? Yeah, the Chinese is available hai ka ta.
Main tera, tu meri, main tera.
Ek kam laga lo.
Yaar, what nonsense. Intro. Can I start my intro, guy? Are these full bum is weird. Okay. Hi, guys. Good morning. Welcome to the next day. So, last night we slept at 6. Today, we're getting the main work done. We've been doing thoda bahut work every day, but today, the main. We're doing a video. We're doing the entire house tour. I'll make sure to link that in the description. That's probably going to go before this vlog. And then, other than that, pictures lene. Or I think that's basically about it. So I'm gonna go get ready. I'm wearing makeup after so many days. So yeah, I'll see you in a bit. So I'm ready. I just need to put on some lashes. And we're having some disagreements regarding the video and the pictures. So just trying to figure that out. And then we're gonna start filming. I think we're gonna do the video first. And then we'll do all the pictures. So yeah, that's the plan for now. So we started filming. And mid filming chal raha hai, but Mayur bhai is leaving.
Bye guys.
Bye. Yeah, so just wanted to check in and say that. But yeah, I'm just gonna continue filming and then I'll catch you in a bit. So we're partially done with filming. Thoda sa baki hai, but we've taken like a break. Coffee break, they're having chai, I'm having some coffee. So after the black food challenge, I've been obsessed with black coffee, so that's what I'm having right now. Aditya's giving me a look like a dirty look, how do you drink that thing? But it's pretty good and it gives you so much energy. I've never really been into coffee, but I feel like I'm getting there, that's for sure. Okay, so I'm gonna go film some more. I wanted to take actually more pictures today. I don't think that's gonna happen because as you can see, it's pretty dark. Ring light can help you only so much. So yeah. Let's get done with the shoot and maybe then we can go in the pool. I also got some floats inflated, so excited about that. Chai with a view, so pretty. Adi's not giving us much bhav, hai na?
Match,
I know, right? Kiska match hai?
Mumbai, Hyderabad.
Yeah, we're getting no bhav, but it's okay. We're having coffee, I mean they're having chai, I'm having some coffee and wheelos, the unhealthy life.
Are you rolling?
Mm. So it is, where's the phone? What's the time?
It is 9:20. It's 9:20. We started filming at 1, 2 something along those lines and we're finally done. And I've been wearing heels since that time basically. Beech mein nikale the thode ghanton ke liye.
Oh my god. I wanted to vlog this moment. Feels so good. I actually wore heels after like 6 months. I wore like heels beech mein for like a picture or something like that, but I haven't worn heels for like this long after, what am I even saying? You get the point, okay? So now we're gonna go have some lunch. Actually, I'm gonna go
to dinner.
We're gonna go have some dinner and I'll vlog it.
मतलब हर सेगमेंट में कुछ ना कुछ करेक्शन करना ही पड़ता है.
गुड मॉर्निंग, वी जस्ट वोक अप. इट इज 10:30 राइट नाउ. वी सपोज टू लीव टुडे, सो वी गोना लीव एट अराउंड 4 or 5. आई एम सॉरी, आई लिटरली जस्ट वोक अप, सो आई एम गोना गो गेट रेडी टुडे. आई हैव टू डू माय मेकअप अगेन बिकॉज वी स्टिल हैव टू डू सो मच मोर. सो या, एंड ऑल्सो माई कर्ल्स लुक प्रीटी गुड टुडे. Okay, so I'm done with my makeup. I also curled my hair again and I just got done taking pictures in this yellow room, which is my favorite room. I'm gonna go change and start taking pictures outside. So I'm done filming. What's the time? I think it's close to 5 o'clock. We were supposed to leave at 4, but super late. We're running super late. I didn't do a very good job at vlogging because I was just taking pictures and we just need to get so much done in like a few hours. So now I'm quickly gonna remove my makeup because there's no way I can travel like with such a heavy face of makeup, and also I need to take a few shots without makeup, like on my bare skin. So let's get on with the makeup remover. Okay, so I'm in the back deck. That's the beauty of like coming here. There are so many spots for me to film in. Let me just get my hair out of the way and we can start with the makeup removal. So I'm gonna start off with the Mamaearth micellar water. This has rose water and glycolic acid. I've shown you this product actually in my previous video as well, and I've been using this religiously ever since also, but more so because I'm traveling. I don't need to like carry a separate cotton bud and it's just very convenient. So Mamaearth doesn't just have goodness inside the products but also inside the values it stands for. If you don't already know this, Mamaearth is a no animal cruelty brand. It's also very proactive when it comes to recycling plastic, and all their products are toxin free. So I'm quickly gonna go and rinse this off and I'll be back. So all of my makeup is off, but for step two I'm gonna be using this Mamaearth vitamin C foaming face wash. Now this has vitamin C and turmeric in it. So now this again has a foamer and a silicone brush, which just makes the whole process of washing your face hassle free and super easy.
This face wash provides 250 pumps and it can last you up to 90 days, which is quite a long time for like a single face wash ka bottle. In case you're interested in this product, you can use my code MRIDUL2020 to get a 20% off. Mamaearth products are available on Mamaearth.in, Nykaa and Amazon.
And this is what my skin looks like. This is the after. Super clean, super fresh. Now I'm gonna quickly go and have some chai, washroom, wo sab kar lete hain. We have to rush. We have to go to the nursery because my mom wants me to get a bunch of plants, and we're running so, so late. So let's go. We're leaving, unfortunately. So this is the nursery that we're at, and this is what the nursery looks like from the inside. So my mom has given me like a list of like 10-15 plants. So we're gathering all of those here. One second. So as I was saying, my mom has given me like a long list of like things to buy, and there's this nursery near our place which sells the same. So for example, jaise ye wala plant hai, ye purple wala, that was for like 750 rupees, and here he's giving me for 50 rupees. So that's pretty cool. So we're gathering all of the plants here, and I'll show you ki kya kya le rahe hain humne. So this is everything that we're getting so far. This also. Okay, so long story short, we were supposed to leave, right? Go back to Mumbai, but we're going back because bahut zyada late ho gaya at the nursery and we don't want to drive at night. Even though I'm sure Adya could have easily driven Ratko, and we have Aditya also, but we just didn't want to Ratko. So we're going back to THP and we're gonna go in the pool. But we've called.
Yeah, that's the excitement actually.
I know. Today we didn't get to go to the pool because of all the work, so we're gonna go to the pool today and then we'll go to the pool tomorrow also, hopefully.
And Mridul is so excited because she's getting to stay at THP for one more night.
Yes. That's the goal. I mean, I would live here honestly forever.
I know.
Because there's Wi-Fi, there's a pool, and it's cute. So, but anyways, we're going back. That's what I just wanted to let you guys know. Hi, so we did end up going to the pool and I didn't vlog any of it, but I just wanted to check in and say hi. We did go to the pool, but I actually ran out of clothes. I had nothing to wear, but luckily I had like a few spare clothes that we've kept here, which are like our kamgar clothes, which we used to wear while like doing DIYs and painting the walls. So I almost like even forgot that I owned these PJs, but it's just nice to like wear my old PJs. I'm wearing like my old college shirt. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna have some snacks. Very unhealthy snacks. Kal ghar jayenge wapas and kal se main kuch bhi nahi khane wali hu because I have not gained weight, but I have gained fat in certain parts of my body where I don't want fat. And yeah, I am missing a few nails like always. But anyway, that's it for today. I think I'll catch you tomorrow. Okay, so it's the next day and we've left. We were in the pool the whole day and I didn't do a very good job at vlogging. But okay, we've left and we're going home. I think it's gonna take us a few hours because we're gonna stop at the nursery again. But yeah, I'll catch you once we're home. Hey guys, so it's been a few days since I vlogged. I got so busy once I came back from THP, just organizing my mom's birthday, which is by the way a vlog that's coming very soon. So today is just an editing day. I have so much of footage that I need to edit. By the way, I'm sitting in my new balcony, which again is something that you're gonna see very soon. I'm gonna be doing like a full balcony tour. This is not done. I don't think it's even half done yet. We have the curtains flying because it's really windy right now. But yeah, today I have to edit a lot, as I said, but I'm gonna start off by watering my plants. It's day one of like me taking care of my plants, so that's exciting. So I've actually ordered like a really cute watering can from Amazon. It's like gold and white in color. It's yet to arrive, so till then I'm using this random bottle. So just made myself some dinner, sunny side up with some toast, and I also have some cheese. If I get hungry, I'll probably have some corn. So yeah, this is what I'm having for dinner. It's the end of the day and I just wanted to come on here and end the vlog. I've been vlogging for quite a few days. I hope this was a fun one. Talking about today, I got my video edited. I tried to upload it, but my Wi-Fi just stopped working completely. Aditya's Wi-Fi stopped working. So I went to Teet's house, Nani's house, and I stood outside his house and tried to upload the video. So yeah, the video is up. I also cleaned my entire house. It was such a mess. And it's much better now. So I'm gonna sleep peacefully tonight. And I think that's it. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.